So how do you respond to allegations that you're a big baby?